This is Allison H. Larsen with Voice America. I'm here on the red carpet of the Wishman movie premiere. Of course, it's celebrating Frank Shankiewicz, the founder of Make-A-Wish. And the theme of the movie is everyone can become a hero. And I've got a real-life hero with me right now. Real-life hero. Mr. Gerald Rogers. Gerald, you're actually helping people to find their true passions and inner selves. How are you doing that?
Well, you know, I feel like everyone has a gift that they want to share with the world, but so many people don't know exactly how to deliver that. So what I do is I help them cultivate that gift, and I give them a vehicle to share that gift through helping them build a business around changing lives.
So do you believe that everyone can become a hero?
You know, I think in some ways everyone already is a hero to someone. But I think, what does it mean to be a hero? A hero just means you're there to contribute and to serve in someone else's life. And I think anytime we get out of our own way and just think about the needs of someone else more than our own needs, then that's really what it takes to be a hero.
Wise words from a real live hero here on the red carpet, Mr. Gerald Rogers. I'm Allison H. Larsen, coming to you from the Wishman movie premiere.